much the early. 2 minutes to play. Bridges
or Spalding, rather, sharing it.
And, oh, the hammer. Kelly,
you got to take care of the ball.
Oubre with a beautiful steal. He's got the touchback to make it 11 in a row for Devin Booker. Step for three.
Well, if that doesn't go, that may be a sign it's not their night.
Yes, a 30 now by the Warriors. Oubre hits a three, and look at the Suns with this incredible fourth quarter run.
Hayward takes it to the basket, gets gobbled up. But Phoenix is aggressive defending Durant. No question.
Ayton reaching out, snaring that one. Drops it off to Oubre.
He has no weakness in the paint.
Bridges, opposite corner. Can't get that one. Oubre skying over the top.
Everything.
All 9 points.
Everything.
Rocking inside. Oubre up high with a piece of it. Middleton smothered and swatted away again by Oubre Jr.
Livingston a little short there.
Oubre's the old man there.
And look at that punch. I was there and Oubre made it anyway. And Oubre hitting a three right there. Oubre in the corner. He has been the problem. Kelly Oubre Jr.
Four threes now.
Is in double figures. Nice dunk in and a better block by Oubre.
Now they're shooting 53% by the Suns.
See that line for the year. Crawford was Smith with Greg with him. Sets him up. Now Eaton. Two bad game.
Oh my goodness. The athleticism of the Andre Eaton.
Here, nice drop off, and he just takes straight at Jordan. He's attacking his feet. And that's what you got to do. You don't want to play a length and straight.
On missing on the free throw. Booker lobbing it up to eight, but that one just a little beyond his reach. Stayed with it.
To eight, and he wraps himself around the baton. He looked like a baton all the way back in this game.
Ball with a terrific 30-minute run against the Wizards with eight. Smothers the shot for Valachin. Signed on with the Wizards back early September. It's eight. Takes a soft beat up top.
Right here, and that's just Jamal Crawford just really getting attention. Wouldn't close game.
Defense by Frank Kaminsky. All alone. Eight elevates and detonates. And
almost got the steal. They extended their defense, and because Plumlee was chasing at half court, it allowed Aiden to just be right underneath all by alone. No.
Nice feed over the top, and Ayton wheels and just slams over the top of Gobert. Should definitely keep on file there for D.A.
Yeah, because it'll stop Gobert from sticking his hand in there. When you know when Gobert.
Ayton kicks it back outside to Josh Jackson. Jackson on the drive inside, can't get it, but the quick follow slam by Ayton.
It's just a smooth jumper that's really quick, and I think it's deceiving.
Lob up top, nothing deceiving about that. As Ayton rips down the rim.
They've got 50 in this game. It's not going to happen.
Jackson takes the handoff up top to Ayton, who drills it down with the right hand.
Heck of a pass.
Shooting two.
Now, I'm surprised that most players
face like this. Had one start last year, got his 31st. Tonight's his 8th. Bear trying to turn the corner. Ayton meets him at the top.
Good offense, but defensively.
There you go, Bear.
That would have been good. That's a block there. Yeah. Send the message back
on this end. And there is a steal by Melton. Booker on the drive. Lobs it high for Ayton. And we're tied at four.
By a turnover by the Magic. And then Booker gets out. And you'll see Ayton coming into your picture. Running wide on that right lane.
Julia P. and Lopez out there on the floor.
Drive drops it off to Ayton, who snaps it down.
They want to show out a little bit here. They're playing very well. As Ayton with a turnaround. That's why he's going to be a good
one. Yeah, he can
got
shoot
some range.
Signed on for the rest of the season. The Rockets is Ayton. Delivers his own two-hand slam.
stepping out of bounds.
Great catch from Aiden.
From Benson. Tyler contested all the way. 11 ties. Aiden make it 12 ties on the slam. Young coming off the screen. And gets that one sent right back to the baseline. Really broken out for the Atlanta Hawks. Lob up top. Aiden with a quick lob slam. Down the rim with a ferocious slam. Crawford on the drive, feeds it up to the big fella for the slam.
Yeah, I mean, he is so good at that pick and roll. You know, just put him out there and he'll figure out it.
DA up top. And Johnson locked on tonight. Booker with 15 points. Booker racing out front. Booker raising up for the win. Got it! Was it in on the 3.5 minute mark? Booker raising up, takes the handle and splashed down from deep. Inside three to play. Booker pulls up. You bet! He's got 30.
Warriors being very cautious as they should.
There it is. I'm sure he's inside and it's in ice right there.
Booker gets the switch with Mack. Mack D'ing up. Booker raising up. And hit
it. They can get a stop. They have plenty of possessions to be able to do it. That's a heck of a shot. Look.
How about that? Booker.
And lost the handle. That'll do it. Joel Calvin goes, and he's got it. Not surprised. Devin Booker. You turn it over, you get burned.
Appreciate it. Tonight, Mike Callahan, Jerry Collins, Scott Walt.
These are an 8-minute game together. I mean, that is a serious good towel.
Well, that one was dripping wet. Figures with 10. Schroeder on the drive. Adams can't handle it. Quick hands to Kanan with a steal. Kanan puts on the brakes. Booker looking for three and getting.
About what he would have been for that.
Right. Think about it.
Well, I'm just going to say, you took the words right out of my mouth.
Yeah. Those are good shots. Got to slow down. Here comes Booker firing. Score!
Wow. And he backed up against Bridges.
And working.
Fournier lost it.
Booker on the run out.
Pete Dobson. Phoenix takes the lead. They spread it out for Devin Booker. On the drive, high off the glass and in for Booker.
And Bridges controls. Looking only one assist on 10 baskets. Booker throws it up
wildly and throws it in. How about that?
All he was waiting for was the whistle. Kelly Oubre, another look at that Booker play. He hears the whistle, he initially was going to.
Booker working on Jackson. Beautiful spin. Getting a double-digit lead on LeBron and the Lakers. And the ball down the stretch is Booker winding up with a nasty right-hand slam.
Oh, that's going to make all the highlights.
Booker gets inside, left hand, and the pretty finish. And Atlanta Hawks here on Fox Sports Arizona. Bridges on the catch and shoot, and the three-point shot continues. A little shot for Bridges. Bridges with another steal. Off the Booker. Finds Oubre. And a lefty Oubre able to connect.
Thanks, Kevin. Well, Jamal told us that this season is the most he's been in a mentorship type role in his career. He said it's the least he's ever shot and the most he's ever passed. And while that is sometimes challenging because he still wants to and knows he can contribute, he also knows that at the end of the day, it's not just about him and that he can help the players on this team grow their game.
Nice back door.
Booker able to get inside. Initially looking for Aiden to cut down the lane. Booker took it himself. He's got 21.
Bridges just holding the ball over his head and just a little pump fake with it.
Now Mikhail coming off of probably two of his best back-to-back games of the entire season. Pass sends him ahead to Ayton, who kicks it back to Bridges. Connects with the corner three, and Mikhail Bridges crowd down the 3 points home. A 5-point Atlanta lead. Suns have led by as many as five. The Hawks with a double-digit lead of 10. Corner three for Bridges, who finds the bottom of the net again.
Nice dish. Right down Bridges low, and without the dribble, Bridges in the air, putting it in. Oubre knocking it away, another steal by the Suns.
The Hawks just incredibly careless with the basketball. Mikhail Bridges connects for the corner three. Proud to own the 3-point zone. 7-point lead. Bridges, tough drive to finish in the foul.
A big drive by Bridges with the two hands.
Bridges with a steal. Gets it back. Loads up the three and connects.
Covington comes down with the rebound.
I think a couple of things. Covington is going to help on Minnesota's perimeter defense and transition defense. Also rebounding the basketball as Sharich knocked down that jump.
Sharich feeds Tyus Jones, and there we go. Tyus with his first make in six attempts. Harris blocked again. Georgie Jang.
Back in for Brooklyn. Russell looking for an opening. And the ball got pinballed to Minnesota. Jones driving, gives it up. Sharich, it's good, and one.
Rose, the feed for Sharich, and Derrick Rose making things happen, not just scoring. That's his second dime of the game.
Pretty long road trip for San Antonio Spurs.
Jay. Sharich, the offensive rebound, put back up and in.
82-game marathon, you're not going to always be on the uptick. You're going to have those situations when you are going downhill.
Sharich comes up with the steal. Here comes Derrick Rose, lays it up for Carlin.
I've not seen that yet.
Has a leg, you got to love that thing.
What a pass by Sharich, wrap around, bounce pass to Gordon.
Griffin grab it.
Sharich, able to get around Drummond.
Just, that was not that difficult.
Covington knocks the basketball free into the hands of Tyus Jones, and then Tyus for Sharich, and one for the homie. Sharich, right back to town to Cat with another flush.
Is he going to turn it over twice?
Sharich. Gifted.
The team. Long two.
Sharich grabbing an offensive rebound. Dario got hit. And one for the homie.
Best defenders in terms of steals and deflections in the NBA. Top three in both those categories coming into play tonight.
Dario Sharich able to get one to roll in.
She's got the good shots inside here, too. On the rim.
Sharich, the spin move on Bagley.
Sharich takes the jumper. He's fouled on the play and he hits the shot.
Been alerted to it. The free throwing situation has moved the rules changes. Nice cut by Dario. Gets it back out to Okogie. He knocks down the triple.
Sideline three, around and out. Sharich with a rebound. Way ahead to Wiggins. Andrew Wiggins with the basket. Lays it up, lays it in.
That was an old school picture perfect pass.
Post players, you can't win without big guard.
It's true at every level.
It really is. And it's more true at this level than any other. Tatum beats Dion.
Wow, the Clippers have just been keeping this lead up around 20 or a little more. Sharich and one. Timberwolves get it back to Jones. He'll try a three. Sharich an offensive rebound.
Too big.
Yeah, too strong.
Nothing driving us that night as well. But they've given so much of their time and effort to go back to Senegal with Gordon.
Wiggins dumps it off. Dario, extra pass to the man of the hour, Gordon Jang.
And just what a night it was.
We're going to do a song that you never heard before.
Zach Elb, CBS Sports Radio, WFAN. Cameron Johnson just went 11th. How do you react to that news?
He went what?
11th.
Cam Johnson, 11th.
Yep. It's right on the screen right there.
Wow. Wow. Wow, bro. That's crazy. That's so love, bro. I'm so happy for him right now. Y'all don't understand how happy I am for Cam, because he proved it night in, night out that he deserves to be, you know, in the conversation for a lottery pick, man. He shot the ball like anyone I've never seen before in my life or played with. So I'm so – wow, bro. That's – I'm getting chills up here.
1, 2, 3, 4,
get out to go after that. Johnson with a cap. Yes, it will. A little lowering of the shoulder into a ton of white shirts. They're not able to get a lot of ball reversals.
Another jump. This time it's Johnson from Williams.
Yeah, 132 turnovers. And that's something he'll remedy in large measure this year.
I think this guy is poised for a huge
season. And some contention about him transferring, but finally got here. I think things worked out well for him.
Steal by Johnson and one. Little inside, rejected there as Crawford got her quite got that. And then the jam throw down and Johnson.
Well, look at the big lane right there. Put a back truck. You are looking for the 22 points. It's explosive. Gonzaga team. We're putting a 90 a game.
But Cam Johnson knocking down a nothing
for the back.
2 points on a 1-for-6 shooting, although again did rebound the ball and had 4 assists. Cam Johnson not in his lawn chair as he ties it up at 4.
To the rack and just daring RJ Barrett to stop him at the rim. Barrett. Low cross and switch by Louisville to stop that cross frame. Brooks double team down low, still gets it to go, and a chance for a 3-point play tonight against Syracuse. Williamson of the line drive 3. Ball is loose, picked up by Cam Johnson, and he'll launch it. Wide-handed. What a play he is. Ball was rolling down court. Knocks the ball away, steals it from Deloria, and just picks this thing up. And goes out for the reverse slam. Look at that.
Five to shoot. Underneath, and scoring is Monty.
Raptor, I love Jerome. He's patient.
This has been pretty good by and large. Here's Jerome. Gets the separation.
And knocks down the 3.
Wow. Nice crossover. Get out in front here. Something easy for the Sooners.
Oh, but it's not going to be because Jerome. Look at the passes he makes. So any hand, any tight pass.
A second, brilliant.
How about this? Go ahead, Grant.
Great anticipation by Jerome. I mean, just 4-on-1 fast break. The unselfishness. The guy right here with a little behind the back. We're not used to seeing that.
Wow, look at the pressure. Pritchard is putting on. I'm telling you, that started to go out of the last couple of plays. And bang. Jerome says, yeah, you can check me all you want.
They get good shots because they're comfortable late. What a good look here.
Underneath, Diakite on the feed from Jerome.
He really sees people, Jerome. The start here. This is the second game now without Chuba Okeke. He's back home after the long trip.
On the feed again from Jerome.
And on the money.
Jerome with half court
with 6 to shoot. Where's he going to elevate?
Runner.
A squisher.
Oh, man.
The philosopher, use those bumps, keep busy. This kid can find people.
And Kite off the Jerome assist.
He really understands the game.
Lobs it.
Good luck.
Great outside defense.
Sure, Owens is up to it tonight to take those kinds of passes.
Jerome.
Really looking, as you mentioned earlier, set of boots.
Far side, it goes to Clark. Puts it up to 3.
He can bite him. His is a tough spot. The center on the floor, so to speak. Jerome, what a shot in the corner. Oh, what a pass.
Get up. Stay on the scene. Get on up. I like a sex machine. Get on up. Wait a minute.
Just to this game, what punishment and, you know, happiness.
And Harper got his hand in there. The cue, fast break bucket. Palmer sits there now with a dozen.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, over the top. The cue.
That's interesting. Watch Jalen the cue. Look at that vertical. Look easy. At the first step, I was impressed with. Dunking it with two hands on balance.
The Q sends it, scores it. Garrett. The Q drives into a crowd and a foul call. Eubanks had the block. If the challenge had been in San Antonio's favor, they'd still have a timeout.
Mm-hmm. Look exactly what she's doing right now, Pete.
McHugh, 6 of 7 from the line, make him 7 of 8. No, Suns by 1, 5 seconds remaining. Weatherspoon in a crowd, and that'll do it. Phoenix gets the stop.
Harper trying to attack, he does, and count it. And the foul. Didn't get the help that they needed in the end there by Zamora. He just reaches in. You see number 4 just reach there. Got to move your feet and get in there.
Tough to get it inbounds and a turnover. Great defense there by Auburn. Harper and Bane exploding for 2.
They get it out and go. No one stops the ball, which has got to be the first thing that you have to do.
Wide open, McCormick hits the 3. What a day for Javon McCormick.
Not guarding pick and rolls well at all. Get on up like a sex machine.
Get on up. He went under double. Parker from downtown.
Plus, McCormick got to go out on that one. Get on up like a sex machine.
Get on up. Parker beats McLemore.
You got to see first. Look, everybody's outside the lane. They create that kind of space. So nobody can get back to McLemore there when McCormick hedges there.
Great defense there by Okiki. Got a hand on it right to Harper. 2 steals already. Harper, deep 3. Yes! Lawson's going right to the hoop. He slips a little bit. And Okiki with the block. Up ahead, Harper. Harper, oh! One hand!
And for one of the best plays of the game so far.
Unbelievable dunk by Jared Harper there.
Listed at 6'1", 75.
He's one of the guys on Kansas that's as fast as anybody on earth. But Harper hits him the other way and hits a 3. Shot clock at 1. Harper runner. Yes. Why not? For the Auburn fans, instructions from Bruce Pearl.
Very good with the pick and roll action, too. Here's another one behind the back. McLemore!
Oh, he got the Anthony McLemore! Fittingly!
Quickly steps into it. Rebounded by Purifoy.
Well defended, and they found the shooter very quickly. Look at the plays here.
Harper blasting to the rim.
Wow, does he ever get it up and down in a hurry?
Backdoor.
Hero contact and swarmed by McLemore.
He made up for his missed air ball with his defensive effort.
Harper. Oh, what a play to McCormick. The two little guys on the connection upstairs.
Straight up. And here we go down the two little guys that you mentioned, the guards.
Tight defense from Higgins. Showed him a double. Now it's Harper. Harper. The drive. Harper. The acceleration for the bucket. We're tied at
keep on singing.